I am confident in Ayaka's abilities. She shouldn't have to get personally involved in power struggles. As her older brother, it's my job to shield her from all of that.
I do try my best to share his load, but there is no changing the pressure he is subjected to all year round.
Cascade! Mind the damage.